Hey guys, I hope you're having a good day. It's Twinkle Butt here, and I've looked at a lot of the videos. I've released all the guide videos for the initial starting characters, and I think the ones that tend to do better are the ones that have a guide, and then they have just the comment. They have the match with no commentary. So what I decided to do is kind of like a hybrid, and just instead of trying to fill the whole video with commentary and kind of rambling at points, I wanted to try to make it more concise and just let there be, let the video speak for itself, and just have. Because it seems like people just want to watch the matches without me talking over it. Because they're, I'm not gonna lie, my guides were more structured towards people that just got the character, haven't played it before, and not necessarily playing it to the max. But I think people clearly want, when they want gameplay, they want to see the gameplay. So I'm going to focus more on doing just the commentary that needs to be said, and then letting most of the video play out. Now, with that said, I wanted to talk a little bit about pretext for this video. As you can see, we're playing Orendi. If you don't know who Orendi is, she's a very one of the starter characters. She's based a lot on her Shadowfire ability, which is her E. And what that does is it puts down a big pillar on the ground. It takes a second to charge up, but anything that gets hit by it takes a lot of damage. And I mean a lot of damage. And it's really good for clearing enemy minion lanes. And with some practice, you can actually hit players. And you're going to see me land some actually pretty sweet hits on a couple of people. Not that one. That one was a fail. But what I was doing in this video is that her normal attack, as you can see, that's her left click. She throws out one chaos bolt at a time in a pretty fast range of play. I mean, not fast range of play. She throws them out pretty quickly, and her right click, she throws them out all at once. And I much prefer her left click. But she has a mutation that you can unlock at level 3 called Mind Bullets that says at close range, your right click of bullets actually track other players. Or not other players, but close range targets. And so I was like, wow, that sounds really cool. And so I decided to pick it up and test it out in this video. And unfortunately, I have to say it was pretty disappointing. You have to be very close for the tracking to trigger, and it doesn't speed up the projectile speed of your Chaos Bolts. So it's very easy for enemies to outrun them, or to if they take a hard corner, which most of the time they are, the bolts just like crash into the wall, so it's not like you can get close, shoot them around a corner, and then run away. They don't hit reliably. So the alternative mutation that you're giving up for these mind bullets is one that causes Orendi's nullify, which is when she launches herself backwards to restart her shields. And I've actually find that ability extremely useful. There we go. That was fun. Yeah, I find that ability extremely important because Orendi's really squishy. And so giving that up for what's essentially kind of a null mutation, it's a waste. And you can see it right here. Instead of getting, oh, that reminds me, we take mind bullets. And you'll see later on, when we're fighting, we're dueling a player that's trying to take the mercenary camp. All I'm doing is just spamming right click in his general direction, and the tracking just isn't going off. It's just completely and utterly wasted. So I cannot recommend mind bullets, but what I can recommend is this match. They actually get a pretty sizable head start on us from the beginning, and this Thorn here is incredible. She is so aggressive, she just destroys us. You can see her diving in and dying a lot right now. That changes, and she just becomes like the hammer, and we are the anvil, and we're just getting smashed over and over and over by her. And so the way how, including myself, and so the way how I respond is I start saving my ultimate for whenever she jumps out hyper-aggressive like that, and I'm actually able to catch her with my ultimate, so she might take down one person or two teammates in some circumstances, but I can take her down with my ultimate, and then that gives us an opportunity to push forward and start actually making a difference. And we actually do make a comeback, even though they kill our first sentry. We turn it around at the end, we push towards their sentry, and we actually clear it out, move on to their second sentry, and finish it out like within, I don't know, like 2 minutes left on the clock. So I'm going to cut it out. I'm going to try this experimental video format where I'm going to just let that commentary at the beginning kind of frame the video so you know what's going on, know what I'm trying, know what I'm trying to do, and then let the game just kind of play on its own and see how that goes. If you would, and I gotta stress, I like doing it this way because it's a little quicker, it's a little easier for me to do it. But what's most important to me is making videos that you guys like to watch. So if you have any feedback about the style of videos, whether it's the just plain match with no commentary and then a guide, or post commentary like this, or me actually commentating during the match and kind of giving a guide, let me know. I am so open to suggestions, and I really, really want to make my channel a place where people come to look at BattleBorn footage and BattleBorn gameplay, especially like that. That kill was stolen from me. It was so close. But anyway, it's Twinkle Butt. I'm going to check out. Enjoy the rest of the video. If you like it, consider a subscription. Consider a like. Consider leaving a comment. Like, I'd love to hear what you guys think. Thank you so much for checking this out. And just stay awesome.
Outcast thralls detected.
Yay! More killing begins now!
Pray not, fellows.
I hate how much I love you.
Need some help.
Howling wind.
Tired muscle at this location. Thrall mercenary camp engaged. Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp. Friendly mercenaries moving out. Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
It approaches us.
Mercenaries are available. One of our sentries is under attack.
Hi, Nova! Here comes the fun!
Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary. Thrall mercenary camp engaged.
Chaos magic!
Brawls on the field. Brawl mercenaries contracted by the enemy. Mercenaries closing in. An ally hired some thrall mercenaries. Mercenaries. Enemy forces are crushing our minions. Escort them to their objective. Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp. Hostile thrall mercenaries on the move.
Yeah!
mercenary spotted on the battlefield.
I ain't done by a damn sight!
Enemy forces have destroyed a sentry.
Chocolate! And I shake in hate! Chocolate!
Available for hire.
I hope your buddies didn't do that.
Let's tinker.
Mercenaries deployed. Forces at 40% strength. Help our minions destroy an enemy sentry. Power play. Only two hostiles remain. Hired muscle at this Enemy forces at half strength. Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength. Hostiles remain. Enemy sentry down. Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
Stay down.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength. Only one hostile remains. You should kill them too. One hostile remains. Press the advantage.